Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel 2010 In-Depth Chapter 18, Apply Names. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Chapter 19 of the book is all about using names in Excel. And, let's just take a look at the formula here. So we have a formula B5 plus B4, and you're probably used to that formula nomenclature, but I want you to take a look at these cells. This cell, cost of goods sold, I've named that cell COGS, and this cell, I've named that cell revenue. So if I come down here and enter a formula of equal that minus that, you'll notice that the formula doesn't use cell B6 minus B8. Instead, it uses the names. All right, and you have to admit that's kind of easier when you're looking at the formula, revenue minus cost of goods sold. It kind of makes sense, self-documenting. All right, and so you might say, oh, well, that's really cool. I would like to go back and change all of these formulas. So we come up here and say, all right, we're going to call this cell net sales. So I click here and do net underscore sales. All right, and then this cell we'll call it interest. All right, and then we go look at our formula, and it hasn't changed. All right, the fact that we name the cells doesn't mean that the formulas get rewritten. You'd have to re-enter the formula or use this trick. Back here on the Formulas tab, under Define Name, there's a drop down there called Apply Names. All right, we'll choose Apply Names, and I want to just choose all of these and say, hey, any of these cells that are used in formulas and we have a reference, we want to use the name instead. So I click OK, and now you'll see that my formula becomes interest plus net sales instead of B4 plus B5. Alright, kind of clever there. Hidden, not many people would find it. Underneath the Define Name drop-down called Apply Names. Great way to retroactively go back and change the formulas you created before you were smart enough to add. Okay, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.